Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We need to find four different positive numbers such that this equation is true. Here, we are going to introduce a fast method to find different numbers, A, B, C, D, to satisfy this equation. It's a general method. You may see different kind of problem. Here, 1/7, maybe right-hand side, that's a 3 items, or 4 items, 10 items. Here can be 7, 8, anything. Our method is very powerful, fast. It's always working. This method is based on this result, the basic idea. You can see 1/(n-1)/(n+1). This number denominator is 1 bigger than this one, consecutive. If we simplify, consider the common denominator, you will see that the numerator is 1 and denominator is n times n+1. This is the basic idea. Left-hand side is 1/7. So just to look at it, 1/7. Right-hand side, we also have a 1/7. -1/8 +1/8. We didn't do anything. Positive, negative, cancel each other. So equal sign still true. The -1/9 + 1/9. That's 0. -1/10 + 1/10, that's 0. So this equal sign is still true. Next thing, we want to use this result. Group the first 2 items, you can see here, and the 3rd and the 4th, 5th and the 6th, and the last one. Now look at this one. Can we use this result? Yes. That's 7, that's 7 + 1, that's 8, that's 8. So what it is, 7 times 8, numerator is 1. Here is 8 times 9, numerator is 1. Here is 9 times 10, numerator is 1, then 1/10. Use this result. Summarize and simplify into the next page. So here, that's the detail. So here you can see the simple algebra here. Consider common denominator here. Yes. So here, now this is 1/10. We move to the first one. 56. That's 1/56, 1/72, 1/91. We put the denominator in the ascending order. This is the answer. A equals 10, B equals 56, C equals 72, D equals 91. Those are positive integers. They are different. Satisfy the requirement for this equation. Here's the notes. This is a solution. That means you may find a different solution. So which is not unique. So you may find a different solutions. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.